to reset the maintenance light. Turn the ignition on. Make sure this is on the trip. Okay, now turn it off. Now you're gonna hold this thing, and at the same time you're gonna turn the ignition on. So let me try demonstrating that really quick. If you were able to see, but there you go. Now it's reset. Okay, that's it.